So most people don't go to this path, but it's always good to try something different. Sunday morning, nothing better than to come out in the nature during the Sunday morning, enjoy the great outdoors. In this pandemic, you know, we should be outdoor exploring. True, we should be staying at home, but I think it's good to be outside for a while, get some fresh air, you know. Dry. I think it should be much easier to walk. Last time it was really muddy. It was, you know, raining. It was slippery. But this time I think it's much drier. So you can see, except just a few puddles of water as usual. Explore. Let's have a look. Yep. Look at that. All right. So tunnel right there, beautiful. Woo.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
And we're gonna move forward, see what we find. So that's one thing I like about nature. Out in the hike, something like this, you know, you feel the peace, you can reflect my mind. That's what I usually like to do. I like to reflect something, you know, my thoughts, gather my thoughts throughout the week. And I'm just amazed by how wonderful God has created these beautiful places that we get to enjoy. Yeah, give glory to God for that. So come out in the wilderness, in the, you know, go out for a hike, enjoy the great outdoors, nature. So, this is my second time, and every time I come out here, you know, I always enjoy this. I always have new experiences. Just so you always, you know, get some new experiences every time. Fruits right here. These are all edible. Yeah, that's an edible plant right there. So yeah, this is the edible ones I'm talking about. This is a young plant. It's a young one, so it doesn't have a sweet smell. It kind of like a little bit bitter smell. Not too bitter, but yeah, not too bad. if you are out in the woods and you have nothing to eat, I think that can save you for a while, give you some energy.